cloudy. It's getting cloudy. I'm assuming there's a road here somewhere.
To take on a very, very good Baylor team. They're both 5-1, so BYU wants to lay claim to anything in the way of bowl games coming up later this year. They got to get through that one today against Baylor. And Utah hosts Arizona State for what is essentially the lead in the division in the Pac-12 in their conference, part of the conference. That game tonight, 8 o'clock or so, I think, our time. But, yeah, let's see how we do through this weekend. Two key games, two tough opponents.
Thank you.
apparently qualifies as a road.